clouds of the sky.
Neil Diamond, Hot August Night, 1972. That concert rocked and rolled. I know, because I was there. That's me.
My water broke.
Ever since then, I've had this cosmic connection with Neil.
But we all have one mystical thing in common, our love for Neil. That's our band, Diamonds in the Rough.
But she tells me all the time, oh Jerry, all the time. She says she's going to be showing me tonight. Oh Jerry, what are you going to show me? Oh baby, you got the way to be moving me. Oh Jerry, baby, you go boys, you sing this song, you know it. Come on boys, come on, dig it, dig it.
This blows, man.
Judith's out of control, we gotta do something.
Dude, besides ruining the band, what else has she done?
Ever since she moved in with him, she's controlled his life. She didn't like how his ass looked, made him get butt cheek implants.
I thought his ass looked tighter.
Check this out. Last night, torches Neil Diamond albums.
She torched Neil?
Oh.
You're right, the woman's a monster. 2, 3, 4.
Sure.
Let's start right here in the Hall O'Neill. This is Neil, 74. Check this out. This is a set list from the Millennium Concert. Look, signed by Neil. Got that on eBay.
Looks like a Xerox.
No, this costs a lot of money. Check this out.
I think you got taken.
Ready? This shirt was worn by Neil in concert.
Check it out. We snuck backstage and totally stole it from him while he was taking a whiz.
Well, in my profession, we call your obsession with Neil Diamond a delusional projection fantasy.
Yeah, sure. But he's America's greatest songwriter and he's our hero.
And he's playing the Forum in 2 weeks. Of course, we can't go because of the whole, you know, restraining order thing.
Neil, hey, where are you going? I want to party with you.